Apollo. It's not a company we talk too often about. Of course, the alternative asset manager giant in private equity has been under the microscope of late. You can see its stock price has also been down, in part because of the relationship between its founder, chairman and CEO Leon Black, and Jeffrey Epstein. Mr. Black is perhaps the most low-key of all the private equity titans. You think of Steve Schwarzman, who we see a lot, or David Rubenstein, or even KKR's Henry Kravis. Leon Black, you don't hear from too much. So it was somewhat extraordinary that he began the conference call this morning with a statement about his relationship with Mr. Epstein, in part to try to clear up any misunderstandings that perhaps are out there. He said by his nature, he's a private person. It runs counter to his nature to speak publicly about personal matters. And he pointed out this has been true ever since he lived through the press coverage of his father's suicide 45 years ago. But he did say, hey, this is affecting Apollo. And he went on from there to tell us exactly what his relationship was with Mr. Epstein. He said it was a professional relationship in which Epstein provided services to the family partnership and related family entities involving estate planning, tax structuring of art entities. By the way, Mr. Black, one of the largest owners of fine art in the country, and philanthropic advice that extended over a period of 6 years from 2012 to 2017, I believe, is when it was. And he says, Leslie, there's never been an allegation by anyone that I engaged in any wrongdoing because I did not. But as you know, they, of course, have also hired a law firm in part at Mr. Black's urging to examine his relationship and to report back to the board and to shareholders about that. The questions have been, Leslie, whether Apollo's fundraising efforts perhaps are going to be hurt as a result of at least scrutiny of this relationship between Black and Epstein.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.